Alright, continuing through Hell Zone. Whoa! Wow, that, I think that was the quickest time I ever killed that boss. Go into the prickers, please. Thank you. Alright, let's get more upgrades. Oh, there's a charge for the shotgun? Oh, come on. Slow, low, low, low. Yeah, I know it does.
Problem solved.
Not really. These comments are getting kind of stupid at this point. Whoa! Disintegrated. Dude, I've been asking myself that.
These things just keep coming!
What do you want from me? Oh! Is that that worm beast from the beginning in the cave? Oh my god, I think it is. Am I gonna have to face this thing? That's what I'm talking about. Kick the car.
Stop.
Whoa! Look at that thing! Why would you be shooting at that thing? Wow. No way I'm gonna kill that. We are so fucked. Slow motion, run! Oh, we destroyed all its eggs, that's why it's mad at us. Oh, it's throwing cars. Avoid the Cloverfield monster, avoid him. Woohoo! Wow, that was a close one. Teehee. You can't get it in my elevator. Wow. These guys have so many close calls. Kind of like Isaac Clarke. Isaac Clarke was always flying through buildings and crashing and having these amazing saves. Seems to be the staple for almost all freaking characters in video games. Son of a dick. Wow, he's a bad singer. Oh boy!
What'd you do to this thing? Kill its babies?
No! Yes, I actually did! Okay. Oh, I'm gonna shoot this thing from the sky? Sweet! What the heck? I can't shoot it! Oh my god! Oh! Prevent from destroying the building. Whoa! Shoot the gas! Whoa! Oh my god! Oh, we're going into its dick! Whoa! Here we go! Oh my god, look at the points I'm getting! Die, my furry friend, die! Dude! Whoa, ow. Holy crap.
Ready?
Ready, Freddy. Nice, we did it. Oh, there's the general! Haha! Out of ammo! Oh no! Gonna eat him. Holy crap. Oh, confrontation time. General Fuckhead. Boom.
Show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth. Put the gun down. You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough.
Oh my god.
Evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
Oh, you dick.
Alright, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I'm wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. Either of you had a hand in the death of my father. I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see you for all of the set. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now.
The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact.
Are you kidding?
Allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with your mission deeds.
Well, now. Hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours.
Oh, jeez.
My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours.
Oh, there's a problem there.
Can you half-wits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
No! Son of a bitch! Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor.
By killing my girlfriend, you dick.
Your dead Echo Squad, where the folks done killed her old man.
Is this the same building?
Candy carts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get covered. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb.
Wow, this guy's a big ass.
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive. I don't know if I can live with sensible.
I could have lived with my girlfriend, but now she is dead.